I already installed AppLock, just open, and it's my password is 1, 2, 3, 4. Just open. Now I'm locking my messaging. Just and press exit. Now go to home. Now I'm opening my messaging app. Asking password. I'm enter wrong password. Can't work. Then how to open my messages without enter password? Just go to task manager. Just browse, search for Android app lock. Just open. Press 4 stop. Select OK. Now go to home and select messages. Yes, it's working. How it is possible? Because it's a AppLock is a third party app, Android app.